Special prayer for only $40.
Yes, uh-huh. Yes, Pastor. Come on.
Sister, I see you there in the wheelchair. You look like you're about to die. For only $40, I can make you whatever day. Back to life. Come on, sister. It's worth a try because you're dying anyway. All right, come on. Hurry up. Roll faster. She at work, y'all. Our lights got cut off. She working at McDonald's right now. She always bring me a happy meal with that toy. But hurry up. Damn, we didn't tell the whole story. You ain't down the aisle yet. Okay. Whew. I just want to talk to God again.
Yes, Pastor, yes. Amen, shana-na-na-na.
Lord! This woman bones.
Yes, Lord!
So she won't die. In that wheelchair.
Yes, Lord. Yes, that's the Holy Ghost going on.
I want her to stop shitting on herself. Strengthen the flesh.
Yes, Lord. Straight up on Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Let me tell you something.
Back when I was a boy, I was living the pride head. Then I gave a rock star. And I came like Whitney Houston.
Heal her bones, Lord.
Yes, heal
her
bones.
You heal her bones.
Yes.
I want you to rise her up from this wheelchair.
Yes.
Let her walk again.
Yes.
Let her be able to get some daily dick. Let her be able to go with somebody down.
Yes, Lord.
While having them to stand up.
Well, your ass on didn't look a goddamn tailcloth.
I just, alright, now, I hope you got the $40.
Yeah, looking like a whole goddamn.
Well, I guess your bones only gonna heal. You gonna stay in that wheelchair for the rest of your life. Get out of my face. Where my $30 at?
Yeah, like a goddamn black old tablecloth. Tablecloth with a goddamn chocolate mushroom head ass on top of your goddamn ugly ass. Your goddamn Freddie Jackson head ass. You better not set the flowers on motherfucker on fire before I kill your motherfucking ass.
Say what?
Say woo.
I heard shit.